Hey, it's Miss Tracy 39, the vegan lady. I'm back in Pasadena, and I've gotten all caught up with these cauliflower wings. I've been to four different places, and so far, Cheesecake Factory and the Naughty Vegan are almost neck and neck. But the Naughty Vegan, they served me all that raw broccoli. Just raw, dry broccoli and dry steamed rice with nothing. They didn't prepare it. I was very disappointed. So I'm back at the Cheesecake Factory because I'm going to prove Cheesecake Factory got the bomb diggity. Well, they don't look as good as they did last time. They look different. These are the avocado spring rolls. And this is the pasta. It's Evelyn's favorite pasta. Just want to try them again. They don't look as good as they did the last time, and they look a lot smaller. They actually look like a different type of cauliflower wings. The last one had, they were bigger and they had a lot of sesame seed. These look different. They say these are Korean cauliflower wings, so. They are really, really good. They're not as good as they tasted the first time. They look different and they taste different. Still really good though. I'm gonna try these avocado rolls. It's supposed to be like a what do you call those egg rolls? It's supposed to be avocado egg roll. That's the sauce. I'm gonna try it without the sauce. Kind of a weird flavor. I mean, it tastes the avocado, but it has some other flavor. Basil? It's a weird taste. It doesn't go with it. The avocado and the egg roll is good, but it has a weird flavor. Spice in it, that's weird. It doesn't go with the avocado. Try these pastas. It's supposed to be a vegetable. Smells good. There's a lot of vegetables in it too. The pasta's good. I don't know about these avocado rolls. They got a weird taste to it. It's a spice that they've added, but it doesn't go with the avocado. It doesn't taste that good. It's familiar, but it's a weird taste. I don't know if I like the avocados. The taste has to grow on you, I guess. I think the lid was on my wings too long because now the crunch is gone, but. Tastes a little overcooked today. Oh, well. I gave you a second chance to redeem yourself because you were banging the first time. This isn't very good. This cost $56 too. And not even that good this time. See, it's soft. I wonder if I should take them back. I'd have to pay to park. Nothing to do that. I'm very disappointed. Cheesecake Factory, you were good the first time. The second time, blah. These avocado rolls, they got a funky taste mixed in with them and it's ruining it. So far, the vegetable pasta is the winner. So all in all, you lost points there. I'm going to have to give you 7-9. Sorry.